In today's episode, we got this Subaru model, and it's pretty messy. We have to do the spring, then this, and all the other stuff. First, we cut this wire. We're making this one. Then this spring. Look at this mess. Go like this, and then you begin to turning. And you turn, 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 turn all around. With one finger you hold the spring, with the other you turn it. Then you push till the edge. You turn. Turning till the end. After turning, we bend this. We got to bend this. After bending, cut. It's pretty strong. After cutting, we bend this piece. We bend it all the back away. You can use like this and it snaps. After we bend this piece must go right in here. So carefully bring it to position. And it looks like this. After this, draw the shoes. Go like this, and the other side. Like this, and after the shoes. We got this piece. This piece go like this, and after this, this spring. Here. And we have 10 millimeter. Bolt. And just screwing in this bolt. And it's finished. As we pull, this did come out and make the engine start. And this is how this mechanism is functioning. You pull on this and the teeth automatically come outside. As we're pulling, this go back. After this, we remove this top. and we pull the wood. You cut. And we put this new one. This is the new one. We have to use some fire. Like this. And we go through this. From the other side. This like this, and use a knob, knot like this, and pull back the cover on. And it looks like this. We also use fire for this side. And now it's easier to install. First, we got this and we turn it to this side. We turn it to this side and we count the number of turns. One. Two, three, and four. Four turns, and then we install through that hole. Like this, through the hole, you have to make a knob, make a knot, like this, and you tight it in. And let go. And now when we're pulling, it automatically goes in like this. We lubricate this section. For the teeth, and finish, the teeth are grabbing and go back in. So now let's install this cover back to the case. Actually, it goes like this. First the spring, then this, then you push it. As you spin, the teeth go out. Now it's time we put the cover back into the three bolts. The first bolt go under the tank. To secure the tank, our second one goes like this. This is secured. The third one is on this side. And the fourth goes here in the front. This one is missing, so I'm putting another one. After this, this is all secured. Put the cover on. There are four bolts to secure the cover because of the vibration. One, two. After this, we secure this, and this is ready to test. Now it's time to testing. First you got to prime it. And then we fire it up. Function.